It's hell. And these bills were massive. I mean, it was almost $250,000 in bills. I mean, obviously, I have two functioning legs. How could I have had a leg amputated? I think the thing that scares me the worst, that if anything happened to me, that it wouldn't be my medical information.
The key to protecting you and your family from ever becoming victims. Tomorrow on the 10 o'clock news.